good for nothing hoodlums, get the hell out of here! God, beat it, you lousy no good brats! Come back when your fucking mother comes home from work.
He's drunk again.
What are we gonna do? It's pouring rain. We're gonna get soaked if we spend a day outside.
Well, at least you won't get beat. Little rain never hurt nobody. Come on, let's go play. Bet you can't catch me!
John's right. We can't just stand here all day. Might as well go and play. Being out in the rain is nothing compared to being in when he's like that. Mom won't be back from work till later. She wouldn't let him treat us like this. John is waiting to give me a boost. I better catch up. John is going too fast. He never waits for me. This big putt.
Come on! Watch your head! You dumbass! Jeez, you ain't nothing but a slowpoke! Bet you can't do that!
Construction site is empty. Makes for a great playground.
Jeez, you ain't nothing but a slowpoke. Come on, loser. What you doing? You're coming or not?
I think you went down here. I can do it all right. Just watch.
Let's play hide and seek. You go and count to 20 and try to find me, okay?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
Stuck.
Grandpa, I'll put it over there.
But the poor kid never did find any help. And his brother drowned in a pipe full of rainwater.
The boy that lived, what happened to him?
Well, all I know is he got separated from his parents. I think he got adopted. Well, looks like a storm's coming. I guess I better be getting home.
Christ, what a horrible story. John Shepherd drowned in the rain while holding his brother's hand. Do you think he could be the Origami Killer?
Come on, let's get back in the car. The kid died 30 years ago. Who's still tending the grave after all these years? There she goes again, surprising me. I don't usually like surprises. There's nothing else for us here. Let's go. There's nothing else for us here. Let's go.
Wait.
What's the matter?
That man over there.
Yeah?
It's Charles Kramer.
Gordy's father? What's he doing here?
He's putting flowers on John Shepherd's grave.